found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in and follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Oh, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. Darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes you're holding mine. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath to hurt it. Darling, you look perfect tonight. Well, I found a woman stronger than anyone I know. She shares my dreams. I hope that someday I'll share her home. I found a love to carry more than just my secrets, to carry love, to carry children of our own. We're still kids, but we're so in love, fighting against all odds. I know we'll be alright this time. Darling, just hold my hand, be my girl, I'll be your man. I see my future in your eyes. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When I saw you in the dress, looking so beautiful, I don't deserve this. Darling, you look perfect tonight. Dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. I have faith in what I see. Now I know I have met an angel in person, and she looks perfect. I don't deserve this. You look perfect tonight. Let's see.
Merci. Voilà, tiens. Voilà. Alors, vous avez de la chance parce que... Vous avez de la chance parce que c'est la seule personne qui chante en chinois. Alors, si vous êtes patient... Vous l'écouterez chanter en chinois. Feignant. Valérie, qui n'a rien à perdre. Patrick Bruel. Alors, Valérie, c'est une chanson de 1994 que tu m'as demandé. Hein, c'est pas un perdreau de l'année. Hein. Voilà. Alors, les amis, c'est ce qu'on appelle une chanson dévocalisée. Ça veut dire quoi, dévocalisée? Ça veut dire qu'on a enlevé le chanteur. ça va se voir un petit peu au niveau, ça va s'écouter au niveau de la musique. Voilà, vous faites une ovation à Valérie, s'il vous plaît, notre star américaine.